very stupid grin on my face from ear to ear. Now, there's two very big reasons. One of them is that all of my boys are going to be really, really annoyed at me. And they didn't believe that this was going to happen. The main reason for that is that I'm saying this to Destiny's Child, people. Destiny's Child, everybody. It's a very happy face. I know you lot are smiling politely, but I'm smiling like a fool right now. Are you lot all right?
Yeah.
Have we treated you nicely since you've been down here?
Yeah.
Okay, now listen. You've been away for just over 2 years, and you finally made it back to us. I mean, is it nice to be back together again? Because you've all been off doing so many different things. What's it like being back together again?
Wonderful being back together again. Of course, at the end of the Survivor record, we told everyone that we were going to go off and do solo careers. That's exactly what we did. We kept our promise to each other and to the fans. Here we are once again, a new album. Of course, it's destiny fulfilled. We know everyone is going to go out and get that record. We worked our butts off for it, and we just had a great time in the studio, you know? Felt good making music together again.
Now, Destiny Fulfilled doesn't mean that this is the last Destiny's Child album, does it?
Well, we're getting a lot older, and because we have our private lives and different ambitions, we are very excited because our destiny has been fulfilled by doing this record again. It's not many artists that have had successful solo projects and gotten back together. So we don't know if it's the last record. We don't know if maybe 5 years from now we do another one, maybe we don't, but I think our main focus is for us to maintain our friendship.
Brilliant. Okay, well, a lot's changed since the last album. Obviously, you guys have won Grammys. You won Grammys individually as well. You've done stuff from Broadway, you know what I mean? You've had number one records over here as well individually. Is it kind of like a pressure now because everyone kind of looks at you as being the number one girl group? Do you feel that pressure at all?
Well, we really don't, you know, focus on that. You know, of course we want to be successful. Our wish and our dream prayer is to, you know, be number one, you know, but we've been blessed with all of that.
Yeah.
The fact that we just come back out and we're doing what we love, that's the most important thing. We love each other. We're friends. We just have a good time on stage. So,
okay.
You know, we'll be okay. We don't try to live up to people's expectations.
Nice one. Okay, well, listen, Robbie Williams was on here a little while ago. A friend did an interview with Robbie Williams, and they said, okay, when we get some girls over to interview, we're going to let Reggie do the interview. So I'm interviewing you, and Robbie Williams actually kissed Fern. So I was just wondering if any of you wanted to plant a smack from me at any point.
You know, Michelle's a flirt.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm putting you on the spot.
Me too.
Come on, Michelle.
Oh, it's really going to happen.
Okay, you're gonna have to breathe in.
Okay.
Cause my kisses on the cheek are fabulous.
My cheek is perfect. Go for it, girl.
Okay.
On that bombshell, here's Elton John in Las Vegas. Enjoy.